Some more prepared than others. ABC 7's Michelle Gallardo is live along the cold Chicago River. Michelle.
You know, Judy, the city's OEMC director said it best today, and that is that bitter cold temperatures are more than an inconvenience. They actually pose a serious threat to health and safety. And that is why it is so critical not just to dress warmly in layers and limit time spent outside, but also to check in on the elderly and others who might be homebound. Bundled up from head to toe, commuters waiting for the bus outside the Roosevelt CTA station this morning were eager to get out of the cold.
It's not fun, man. Not fun at all.
You got to dress warm for this weather. You know Chicago keep below zero weather all the time.
There is no dawdling today. Everyone walking as fast as they can to get to their destinations, some even running. The sub-zero wind chills have taken over the city. But as hard as the bitter cold is on most of us, it is the homeless population that bears the brunt of it. For them, or others without heat, warming centers are open throughout the area.
If you don't have heat in your home, just call 311. There's no point in taking a chance. The city has warming centers around the city, and also hospitals are warming centers. Police stations can be warming centers, libraries, park district facilities.
Shelters, meanwhile, getting ready. Franciscan Outreach on the city's northwest side expects to be at capacity tonight, telling us they're doing their best to not turn anyone away.
We have experienced many of our guests that have experienced hypothermia. So we know in the 15 to 30 minute period that many of our guests could freeze to death. So our goal is to ensure that everyone comes in tonight on this cold winter night and ensure that they have a hot meal and anything else that they may need tonight.
Fortunately, temperatures expected to recover somewhat after tomorrow. But again, if you or somebody that you know needs help getting to a shelter or a warming center, just call 311.